this is Mark Harapetian for the culture magazine Spirit, The Smile and the Storm, and the YouTube channel The Spirit Meets. I'm really glad to talk to one of my all-time favorite actors, actresses, Fan Fan Bing. Welcome.
It's my pleasure. Hi. Yeah. Hello, everyone. I'm Bing Bing. Hi.
And she has a wonderful film here in the panorama section of the Berlinale, Green Night. I watched it last night. Incredible film. I read nothing before it and I just watched it and was super impressed by it. So my first challenge is, it's, in my thinking, it's also a risky film because we know Fan Bingbing from many other Chinese films. We know her from X-Men, for example. Yeah, but now she is playing this thrilling story, two girls together. It's a mystery thriller. It has also some lesbian elements. So was this, yeah, it's true. was this a challenge for you?
这个是, so I answer Chinese, okay? Okay.
Of course.
其实对我来说这个角色确实是一个比较大的挑战,因为我从来都没有演过这种类型的角色。
Yeah, this role was quite a challenge because she has indeed never acted a role like this before. Yeah.
然后在这个 拍摄的过程当中，其实是我跟随导演的这个故事跟剧本，去跟随的一个过程，所以，合作的特别开心，不管是跟导演也好，然后跟另外的那个韩国的女演员李珠英也好，然后我们感觉是三个女生踏入了一个很奇妙的旅程，嗯。
So she wanted to emphasize this, like she was really following along with the director's story, the screenplay, and also along with the other actress, and just they were kind of like testing out the waters together for this really new and interesting. I think it was a very new experience for all of them. Yeah.
And the other actress is also very talented. And how was the cooperation with her?
Mm. She's very nice, nice girl, and she's talented. So maybe it's the first experience for us. So our cooperation is very, very good. Yeah.
And in the middle of the film, there's a very intimate erotic scene, yeah? And it looks so realistic, but how did you shoot it? You shot it in many, many times or just one shot and prepare a lot? And yeah, how do you feel with the scene?
因为导演的要求非常的严格，所以其实我们每一条，就是每一个 cut 都不是一条完成的，可能每一条的表演都有十几二十遍，对，因为导演还是希望要一个非常准确的情绪跟在故事的节点上的每一个演员的表现，所以他非常的认真，并且非常的不留情面，对演员，所以在但是拍摄的过程当中其实。 也是一个磨练的过程，磨练演技的一个过程。所以虽然每一个 cut 都有非常多变，但是我跟朱茵还是非常用心的去表达导演想要的状态。嗯。So
yeah, she wanted to emphasize that the director was very, very serious about having each scene be just so, and so they shot each scene multiple times, and so they, yeah, they just, yeah. Yeah, it's just so she, it was just an experience, like it just kept getting more and more in sort of into the emotions and into the scene with each cut. And, but she said it was really good experience for their acting. Yeah.
And this is a film, Two Women Against the World, for me. And I have the impression the men are not so good in the film. Most of them are terrible guys, you know. Are men really so terrible?
世界是不是男性都很糟糕、很可怕？
其实我们并不是想表达的这个世界的男性是不是糟糕与否，但是我们是想表达，当一些危险来临的时候，有的时候可能只有我们可以自己救自己。其实没有，有很长，就是很多时间其实并没有指望说一个男生来 救赎我们，有的时候可能只有我们自己帮自己，或者，你才能跨过去这段危险。所以其实并没有批评男生的意思，只不过，当你发现在一个特定的故事里面，两个女生这样的故事里面发生的时候，然后你就会觉得说，两个人的那个理解、温暖 跟相互的支持非常的重要。嗯，so,
which essentially what they were not trying to express whether or not men are awful or something. Yes, but I think what they were more trying to express was that when you encounter this type of threat or difficulties or danger, you basically have to rely on yourself, and it's a story about them growing together and learning to rely on themselves and rely on each other to face any difficulty they might encounter, whether or not it has to do with men. It was not so important.
And the end sequence is very touching with the little dog I showed you before, my dog, Siberian Wolf Dog Husky, Felix. Felix is my son, you know. I'm a human father. And so, it's true. And this dog, he was trained, he was also very natural in the film. He belonged to one of the film team, or he came especially on set, was with a dog coach. And what's your relationship to dogs? You have also maybe a dog, I don't know, please tell me.
Mm.
Yeah.
先说一说我在电影里面的这只小狗狗啊，然后因为其实它是去复仇结束了之后，它突然之间找到了这个女生的狗，然后它其实一开始其实就一直想要保护这个女生，但是它没有勇气，到它一直这个女生不见了，然后它去复仇之后，发现了它的狗狗之后，它就会很亏欠、很歉疚、很惭愧。 然后，非常想要把它保护好。其实看着那个小狗，就像是看着那个女生一样，所以还是想要好好的保护它。嗯。So the dog
essentially in the film after she goes and gets her revenge, but she feels terrible that she can't protect the other girl, right? And so she kind of almost takes this dog as a representing of that girl, and takes her guilt and her, you know, need to protect that girl, and just places it on the dog almost. Yeah.
然后在生活当中，其实我跟他一样，然后就是非常的喜欢动物。我们家有5只猫，还有1只狗。那就是就像刚刚他讲的一样，就是就感觉这些 动物们就像是自己的孩子，然后他们有任何的不开心或者生病，你就会非常的着急。所以也希望他们这个很短暂的一生是一个很温暖的一生，希望我们去保护他们。嗯。So,
yeah, she's also an animal mom. Yeah, so she has five cats and a dog, and yeah, she said it's just like you want to protect them and make sure that their little lives are as happy as possible. You feel awful when they get sick and everything. Yeah, she absolutely loves animals. Like a miniature poodle, teddy poodle. Yeah.
We have a lot in common, and also my dog is also a cat lover. He loves all cats. He protects all cats like his little children. Even he's husky wolf dog,
so
but he loves.
How many do you have?
No, I've just my dog. But when my dog meet a cat, he protect or have friends. They have cat. We can come to their house. He's always nice to the cats. You know, yeah, it's really true. I've also many pictures with Kat and Felix, and so, yeah. And I have a poll in my Spirit magazine where I ask actors, directors, musicians, you're also a singer, and other human beings about their favorite films of their life. Can you name me now spontaneously three of your all-time favorite films, and please give a short reason? Mm-hmm. Okay?
Yeah.
Brave Heart. Brave Heart.
Braveheart. Yeah. Mel Gibson.
He's very handsome.
Is that film true?
Yeah. 是很老的，然后但是他对我如何战胜生活是一个很给了很大的勇气。嗯。
Yeah, so she said even though this Braveheart, if even though the film is a bit old, it's like really shows you how to be brave in the face of anything. Yeah.
还有一部戏是，那个我们之前看过的那个看，蒲格文，对不起。Cut. 我们看过那个 ，Oh, forgot that name. 就是那两个女孩，导演快说吧，那两个女孩叫啥来着？哦，忘了中文了。就是当时看这个戏的时候就被震撼到了，觉得哇，两个女生的感情可以这么的透彻跟。震撼，
She just felt so, just really touched by the relationship between the two women and how deep and how profound it is. Yeah.
Oh, and my favorite Chinese film is A Touch of Zen, King Hu, you know, King Hu. It's a Taiwanese Hong Kong film from 1971. The first martial, with Feng Su. Feng Su is in it. Feng Su is the leading actress, and King Hu is the director. And I like also Long Man Kesman, Dragon Gate. This is from 1967.
Oh.
I love it.
This old movie.
Yeah, but I love it. It's with wire work and very philosophical. Yeah, I love it. So for me, the best.
I know.
You know it?
Yeah.
This is my style.
Yeah. It's a long time ago.
But it's super. You can still watch it.
Yeah.
For me. Yeah. Because I don't like too much CGI technique. You know, it's just terrible. Always looks not so realistic. And in this film. Was also shot in National Park of Taiwan, A Touch of Zen, and the end sequence in Hong Kong, all on location, you know, not in studio. Other martial arts film all in studio, with Bruce Lee often, or also or this from this famous producer, they are also always in studio, but this is not on, it's always location, it's look better, you know.
Okay, yeah. I understand.
And maybe last question. This film, do you think it will be a break for you, or do you think to go on with Hollywood movies? Because in this film you don't show just beautiness, you have really a strong and a secret personality in some way. You know, you don't show all. In your face we can read a lot by watching you, and as you think a lot in the film. So this is what I can see from your face, you know. You think about this other woman, and so is it a break for you, maybe, also to change your career?
这个电影因为很就是比较艺术，没错，会不会对你的以后的好莱坞的事业会有很大的影响？
I think it's not. yeah. 怎么说呢？一个演员其实他会有很多个角色的表现，所以其实我从来都不喜欢把它定义成统一的，所以觉得不一样的、特别的才是有意思的。所以我觉得我喜欢去尝试更多的东西，这也是为什么我演这个电影的原因。
Yeah, so she said that maybe an actor should try all kinds of different roles, right? Don't just be stuck in one sort of definition of yourself. And this was a really good inspiration for her to try something new. And yeah, she hopes in the future to continue trying new things. Yeah.
You could do it in a very good way. I have to congratulate for the film.
Courage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. So this was really wonderful to talk to you. Thank you so much.
And
you're welcome. Hope next time we do again next interview.
Of course.
With your next film, but now promote this and have a wonderful time here at the festival until the end. Yeah.
Thank you so much. 松开那一瞬间，全部都冰冷。